A bright green meteor falls from the sky and hit Mount Merapi in Indonesia. The Aerospace Institute Lapan said the flash of green light over the Mount Merapi this week is believed to be linked to the appearance of the two meteor showers. Andy Pengarang, a researcher at the Lapan Space and Science Center, said that the green light over the Merapi was caught on camera on Thursday, 27 May 2021, and ETA acquired an Arcturus meteor rain on the same day. From the two data, it can be assumed that the green flash that appears near Mount Merapi is related to meteor shower activity, wrote Andy on Saturday, 29 May 2021, on the Lapan Space Education page. Based on the data from the International Meteor Organization, the ETA acquired meteor shower occurred from April 19 to 28 with an average intensity of 50 meteors per hour. This celestial phenomenon can be observed at the radical point near constellation Aquarius. Meanwhile, Arcturus meteor showers are active from May 14 to June 24 with an intensity of 30 meteors per hour. This event can be seen at the radiant point near the constellation Aries. Meteor showers occur when a large number of meteors fall and cross the Earth's surface, making people look from the Earth's surface as if it is raining. Meteor showers can occur briefly because meteors enter the Earth's atmosphere at a high speed. Thanks.